are mammals, warm-blooded animals. Mammals are found everywhere. We give birth to live babies and we've all got some hair. Frogs are amphibians, jumpy, slimy, slippery things. They breathe on land and in water too. Eggs to tadpoles and tadpoles to little frogs, as if they've got two lives. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Cold-blooded vertebrates, that's what the reptiles are. They have dry skin, they're covered in scales. Komodo dragons and snakes and chameleons and dinosaurs were reptiles too. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Fish have gills, what do they use them for? They live in water, salty or sweet. Fish have scales and fins to help them swim and glide through the waters deep. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Which have I forgotten? Which class of vertebrates? Ones which fly through the sky. Yes, birds are the other one. Feathered, chirpy, tweety ones. It's feathers that make them birds. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. Oh, BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. Oh, BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF. Birds, reptiles, amphibians and mammals and fish. BRAMF.